Hi guys, today's cooking with emojis is French bread and soup.
What are we having today?
So we have some Parmigiano cheese, some beef stock, because the base of a French onion soup is beef stock, some Gruyere cheese, which we will top our French onion soup with, and most importantly, why it's called a French onion soup is because of the onion. Most importantly, our fat spread, a D Lite. And last but not least, the baguette. So our soup pot's heating up nicely. We're gonna melt some D Lite fat spread in there. Okay, so I'm gonna slice some onions. You have to slice the onions nice and thin. You can pop some bay leaves in. I just crumble that up so it goes right into that. Okay, and now we wait. You're gonna add in your beef stock now. That should be perfect in about 30 to 45 minutes.
I think it's best
You have to leave it open. You want your house to smell nice. I think we're about ready now.
Are we?
Yes. And as you're going, I'm gonna layer that with some Gruyere cheese. And here we have it, our French onion soup with a French baguette.
And a taste. And on that note, don't forget, for more emoji recipes, go to the Now We're Cooking website and the Now We're Cooking Facebook page for fantastic competitions and great emoji recipes.